radio control bombs while in high school. He earned his pilot's license in just 62 days at the age of 19. Earned a degree in aerospace engineering from Georgia Tech, then joined the Air Force to become a fighter pilot. After graduating in the top of his class, he was an instructor pilot in the G-38 at Reese Air Force Base. Tom later went on to fly the F-15C and was the top graduate in his class. He then flew 22 combat missions in northern Iraq and became an AT-38 instructor after that and was awarded Instructor of the Year. Having left the Air Force in 2000, he is now a 737 pilot, instructor, and evaluator for a major airline in the Denver area. Tom has flown over 9,000 hours in 57 different types of aircraft, but always wanted to fly a mini jet in air shows since seeing one do that when he was just a kid. The SubSonex is 16 feet long, 18 foot wingspan, and weighs just under 500 pounds. Same weight as a small riding lawnmower or a small motorcycle, yet it has a top speed of 300 miles per hour. Now this jet is 2 feet shorter and 2 feet narrower. There we go. Of a Tomahawk cruise missile. Now this airplane has to be built, comes as a kit, and is certified in the experimental class. Watch from the left, here comes Tom Larkin, the SubSonex Mini Jet. Aileron roll, very nice. The engine is a BBS PJ-100. Built for drones and UAVs manufactured in the Czech Republic. It weighs 43 pounds, yet it produces 258 pounds across at sea level. It also has a pretty fair fuel to noise ratio as well. Coming over the top. There's a half cube in me. Is he going to do the other half? Sure looks good. Wait for the rollout. And there it is. That is the full cube in me. This aircraft can climb up to 11,000 feet per minute. That's an elevator, if I ever saw one. Coming down, he's picking up speed. So much so, he's got to back off his power just a little bit. Yeah. on the right. Slow, pass. Oh, look at that. Great foot, he's going to turn that little back right out now. That's not hard on the power, moving it lightly. He's trying to keep the speed down so he can set up for a landing. Coming in for his landing in just a moment. Going to get her slowed down. He's going to turn around and taxi back in.